Hit the bush. No! No, what is it doing? The game. Oh my gosh, the game just ruined me.
Dedication, hard work, plus patience. To some more of my sacrifice, I'm done waiting. I'm done waiting. Told you that I wasn't playing. Now you hear what I've been saying. Dedication.
What's everybody, it's Wayne here. Today I'm bringing you another Fortnite Deathrun video. Today's Deathrun is going to be the 1 minute Deathrun by Fortnite Holland, so you guys make sure you go check him out, link in the description. But let's get straight into it. Welcome to the 1 minute Deathrun. Before you start, look around this mountain valley. Good luck and have fun. So I looked around a little bit before, and I know there's like warm-up levels, so since the Deathrun's only 1 minute, we might as well get some warm-ups in. Super easy jumps, let's go. Let's see, easy jumps. Yes, sir. GG. Alright, let's see what the other one is. Easy tire parkour, it said. Alright. Easy jumps. First try? Let's go. Alright. And I saw some this way, because I explored a little bit before I started recording. More challenges, impulses and traps. Medium impulse level. Good start. Yes, sir. Like it. Mm-hmm. Last one. Let's go. Alright, and there's one more. I think it said traps. So let's see what's up with those. Hard trap tunnel. Okay. I'm not the best at traps, but I'm not the worst. So let's just see how this goes here. No. Oh, I thought I did that trap. Alright. Was that the end? Oh, that's close to the end. That's like halfway. Alright, well that's a long tunnel, so I think that's enough warm up. Let's get to the map. Alright, let's get to the death run. Oh, you wanna try the 1 minute challenge or explore the death run first? The death run is easy, but the challenge is difficult because you cannot die, otherwise you don't have enough time. I said we just go straight for it. Oh, the time started, oh my god. Alright, let's go. Whoa, speed. Okay. Nope. Okay, let's get it. Let's go. What do we have to do? What? Oh, impulse. I can't see like half my inventory, so yay. Let's get it. Oh snap. Let's go. That's what we have to bait traps for. Is there more? Nope. Let's go up the ladder. tire. Hit the bush, hit the bush. Oh my god. Is that time? Wait, what? Oh, hit the... Where did that go? Alright, that's cool. The time ran out, but I guess it keeps letting it... What the heck is that? Okay, well, time ran out, but I guess, I just hit... That doesn't make any sense. Well, time ran out, but I guess it lets us keep going. So... I'm just gonna see what's left. Okay. Let's see what we missed. Oh, okay, that's not a bouncy tire. What the? I'll just take my time. Oh my god. What the? Okay. Wait, is this the end? Wow, alright, that... We can do that. Let's go. Alright, let's go, 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 go. We know exactly what to do now. Yep, easy. Bang, bang, bang. Oh, impulse. No. Come on. I believe we still have time. We still got time. Oh my god, that transition. It's not good. Go. Made it. Let's go. Oh, hit the bush. Whoa. Wait, how much do we have left? Wait. Oh, it's just that. Okay, we got this. Alright, the good thing is we're getting better each time. The second time was better than the first time by at least a little bit. So this is our third time. Should be at least a little better if we don't beat it, you know? Let's go. Yep, we'll go this way. Oh my gosh, okay. Let's go. Is this a regular trap? Yep. Easy. Oh, I usually go down the middle, so I try to jump across. Okay, that's fine. Okay, that took a long time to get up the ladder. What is that? There's an invisible barrier. But that's the strat, jump and throw it at the same time. Okay, we literally were a couple seconds away. We're only a couple seconds off. We got this. Alright, we know how to do every single level. Now all I have to do is put them all together and create one perfect run. See if we can do it right here. Let's go. Impulses. Yep, easy. Let's go. Almost hit that. Alright guys, a trap. Nice. Yep, that's what we did the warm-up for. Give me a good ladder. Decent. Hit the bush. No, what is it doing? The game. Oh my gosh, the game just ruined me. It did it again. No way. Oh my god. Wow. I did the last run. Hey, no more games, map. You done tried me too many times. You played me too many times. Now I just gotta beat you. That's it. That's it. No more talking. No more having fun. No more messing around. I'm just gonna beat you, and that's it. That's that. That's that. Simple. Simple. Let's go. You know what? If I beat it on this run right now, guys, you have to like the video. And if you haven't, you gotta subscribe. That's it. If I beat it right here. Let's go. Come on, come on. Come on. Let's go. No, what? Wait. Does that count? Does that count? Because the map kept playing me, I'm going to count it. I'm going to count it. And y'all heard what I said in the middle. If I make it this time, you guys have to like the video. And if you're not subscribed, you gotta subscribe. So basically, go ahead and do that. And also go check out Fortnite Holland, I think his name was. Let's see. Right here. This is all the socials. Go check out Fortnite Holland. He's a good map creator. This is a very good map. Very fun map. This is other maps right here. And yeah, if you guys enjoyed the video, make sure to like the video. Drop a comment down below. Video ideas you have for me to do in the future. And if you haven't already, make sure to go subscribe down below and turn on post notifications. And that's it, I'm out of here.
I just wanna rolly with a dapper ranch. I already got some designer to hold on my pants. I just want some ice on my wrist so I look better when I dance.